I don't know what's going on, but it's beautiful. And hashtag Pills of Heroes. Shout out to them. Okay, so one of the reasons why these people are touching this monument is if you touch this monument, you will have good luck in your life. That's why they touch you. So again, I don't think I'm saying it good. All these people who are touching it, they do this for luck. So they get luck. They get luck out of this. So this is very admiring that monument that they have. Okay, so we got our food. I got my Belgian waffles. She got her ice cream mango, which I'm pretty jealous about. So now we're gonna walk and see what's more here. Nothing left, but we're just gonna see and explore the city because we are here exploring. Yeah. Okay, so we're not at a clothing store and I just saw treasure and look at this. How beautiful. Wow. Oh, they also got a hoodie. Yeah.
This store though.
Nice. Yeah.
Oh, it is very nice though.
I didn't expect to buy anything at the clothing store, but I did because I've seen these shirts everywhere. Everyone has them, and I wanted to buy it, and then it was out of stock, and in every site this was out of stock. And now I'm in a holiday in Brussels and I see it in the store and I was like, okay, now I need it. I can't just lose it again. So yeah, and I'm very happy about it. So yes.
Stylish.
Wow. Rick SF.
Those hats though.
Okay, so I didn't buy anything there. I was this close to buying something there, but no, I gotta not spend everything of my money. So yeah, that's a bit, and yeah, let's just see what there is.
I don't know what's going on, but it's beautiful. And hashtag Pills of Heroes. Shout out to them.
Okay, so we are now looking for some place where everyone is also going because we got nothing to do. I don't know. I told you guys I don't know where this vlog is going, but I kind of like the vlog right now. So I kind of like what we're doing right now, just exploring the city. Guys, I found another Zara. This one is so beautiful. Like, okay, 1, 2, 3.
Wow, Zara!
Look at those. Look how they build this Zara. Like, oh my god. Wow. And then the Primark is here, and the H&M, and Ace Perry.
Everything you need right now is here. Everything that we need.
Oh, it's open.
Okay, but we're in Primark right now, so we're gonna see what they got here.
Stop at Primark.
Wow, horrible.
And we're heading to Zara.
Yeah. Okay, look what they got at Zara. This outfit though, stylish.
Collection, like, look at this collection. Yes. Yes, what says here? Never get so busy making a living that you forget it to make a life. Damn, caption needed though. Wow. Like, wow. Tumblr.
So,
Okay, so they say yellow fits every black version, and
then if you come to get a much more,
it doesn't even fit because my hair is way too big. But yellow is the type of color that makes brown all beautiful again. So okay, second one. Blue. Nice? I think it's nice. Am I fuckboy now? Am I fuckboy enough? No.
Oh. If I put it on this.
Oh.
No, this one is ugly.
This color though. Okay, I am pretty much done here. Oh, look at this. Yeah, okay, let's go. Let go. Okay, so this was Zara, and now we're... I don't know. I'm telling you, I don't know where we're heading now. Probably eat, I don't know. Another shop. I don't know. But it's kind of hot outside and I love it. And there was Zara. Okay, now we're heading to, I don't know. I told you. Okay, so I think Belgium is evolving because isn't this a romper? A man romper?
This is a man romper, I swear.
Okay, H&M popping yellow over there. Yeah, okay, so we're at H&M and we're just gonna look around as usually and see what I like. Oh, this color. I love color that's like skin color. Sounds weird, but I love it.
Wow, you see this?
Sometimes. Who invented this? It's kinda evil.
It's very like it's not that busy here, but it's good, so I can vlog right now. I'm pretty much enjoying my second day here at Brussels. And so again though, I see the romper thing again. This is really gonna be a thing. Like, I'm not gonna lie, it's gonna be a thing. Even though we started, it was funding something someone invented, it's gonna be a summer thing. Like, it is. It's definitely is.
Okay, so
it is fitting with. Oh, this is kind of weird though. It's weird. Yeah, with the long jeans, it will be fitting. I don't know.
Okay, so zero. So now with H&M, we are going now. Bye-bye, close the door, and then we're getting out. Yeah, so that was H&M, and now we're gonna explore more. Don't know where, but you will see.
Okay, so
this is the Starbucks that we see. Like, a very modern Starbucks. Like, yes, that's the Starbucks.
So beautiful. Like, this is new. My mom said this is new. This Starbucks thing. Like, wow. Wow. Okay, so we are now further away from the hotel. And yeah, we have seen everything and anything. And it's been very nice. And I don't know if you hear me because of the wind. Yeah, so my battery is about to die, so I think we will end the vlog here. So I will see you guys in another vlog. Okay, so we're now at the restaurant and we're eating. These are the mussels and fries and bread. Yeah, see ya.
Those were chicken.
finally this works. So we're at some bridge place here, as you can see.